Hello everyone, I'm Jean, the TCM practitioner and instructor in Victoria, BC, Canada. Here is my online class for ENT and eye problems for TCM practitioner and acupuncturist. The book we use I put below here. I can help the students to study and review for the class. Let's start. Optic atrophy, still optic nerve disorder. So optic atrophy, we know atrophy like the shrink of the cells. Optic atrophy means the shrink of the nervous cells. So that certainly still cause the vision problem. So that's still inside the eyes about the optic nerve problem. Generally say, we say that the vision losing problems. So this illness compared with last one. This one usually is a little bit slow development. Last one we're talking about is pretty acute outside. So clinical symptoms, we say still mainly vision decrease. Vision decrease. And reaction to the light is slow, yeah, or maybe despair. So still vision decrease. And the real special kind of stuff, looking inside of eyes. And then we find that around the optic disc area is more pure color in there. So that's basically what we can find. So we still go by the last picture here. So above part is the normal one. You can see the blood vessels is pretty clear, and the color is red color in there. And below one is more pale color. But blood vessels still clear, but not red. So that's mainly inside eyes. And certainly, if you go to specialist and checking for the vision field, and can checking for some like the different colors. So patient decreased mainly in the red color and the green color. So that's basically local symptoms for the eyes. But when patients come to us, they will have their diagnosis already. We're talking about mainly eye problems. They come in treatment, looking for acupuncture treatment. Mainly they have eye specialist diagnosis already. So that we know that's the optic atrophy. We couldn't make an illness diagnosis for eyes problems because that checking needs a special kind of scalp or machine. So basically, patients coming to us, they tell us maybe the diagnosis, maybe the vision decrease. If they never go to eye specialist before, they only talking about vision decrease. Which with a vision decrease may have different reasons and may have different illness. So basically, we will suggest the patient go to eye specialist first, or maybe with acupuncture treatment at the same time, go to eye specialist and get eye specialist diagnosis. Then they can still continue treating. But for our TCM, we are not specially diagnosed for eye illness. Then for OTCM, certainly we have different pattern, and we have our treatment plan. So generally say, OTCM, so like even patients don't have wise diagnosis for illness name, we still can treat them. Like we're talking about same illness, different pattern, we treat treatment plan is different. Different illness, the treatment the pattern is the same. Treatment plan will be the same. That means we can, without illness name, we just treat directly to the pattern. But still better suggest the patient go to eye specialist. So that's generally we can treat any kind of disorder, including the eyes, without advanced medicine. We can just make our TCM diagnosis, pattern diagnosis. Then we treat it. So the pattern, we're talking about liver and kidney deficiency. So liver and kidney deficiency, that's the main pattern here. So the local symptoms, the patient just tell us the vision changing. Vision decreased or maybe blindness. The other part inside the eyes, we couldn't see it. We only need a special kind of gout. But maybe patient with the special diagnosis already. Then the other symptoms is the deficiency symptoms. Liver kidney deficiency, dizziness, tinnitus, even sleep problems, and the germs, and pretty weaker in the lower back and the legs, and the night sweating. We talk about the pale tongue, it's medically right tongue. And the tongue coating is right coating, not pretending. But the pulse is deeper, thin pulse. So mainly pattern here, is liver and kidney in deficiency. Certainly, they possible have other in deficiency signs. We talk about night sweating, heart flushing, and possible urinations, night urination, focal urination, that's other in deficiency signs. So we nourishing liver and kidney and benefit the eyes. So the formula, the basic formula, still di huang wan. They're talking about the ming mu di huang wan. We have lot of different kind of di huang wan. They just modified from Liu Wei Di Huang Wan. Ming means clear or benefit. Yeah. Means more light. Yeah, more light. Wu is the eyes. So basically, they are specially benefit eyes formula. So basic formula still modified from Liu Wei Di Huang Wan. But they put Sheng Di Fu Di together. Sheng Di more purified, Shu Di more clear heat, but still purified. And Shan Zhu Yu in the original formula, Shan Yao, it's a cross, right? Shan Yao in original formula, Zi Xie in original formula, they changing Fu Ling to Fu Shen. Fu Ling, Fu Shen, both tonify the middle jaw, tonify the sleep functions, but Fu Shen more like calming Shen, calming the spirit. Thus, we are helping people with sleep problems. And the Mu Dan Ping originally formula. And the other herbs here, we know Tai Hu does soothing the liver, and the Dan Gui blood tonified, especially for liver blood tonified. And the Wei Zi is astringent herb. But truly, they have functions to calming Shen. And the Che Qian Zi, clear heat from the urine. Gou Qi Zi does benefit the eyes. And Chu Shi Zi, Chu Shi Zi, not in LGBT, I believe, but it's benefit the eyes. Tu Shi Zi, King Yang tonified. And the eye, the Zi seed go to the eyes also. And the Chuan Jiao is clear in degrading herb. And the Shi Chang Bu is open the orifice, including open the heart orifice. So helping to calm Shen. New seed benefit the kidney and the liver. Gan Di Long, Di Long, you can pass Gan. Gan just means blood. Gan just means blood. Moon blood herbs. Lu Lu Tong, not in your city, I believe. But good herbs for the orifice problem. So that's for this formula. And we can modify from there. Patient more dizziness. Is more internal wind syndromes. We can add Tian Ma, even Gou Teng. Yeah. That's subduing internal wind. Tian Ma, Gou Teng. And patient more weaker in the leg. Yeah, in the leg. We add King Yang 25 herbs, 去断, and some Disheng, and Fuguzhi. So these three herbs all belong to King Yang 25. And the severe kind of night sweating, in degrading symptoms, more severe. Then we add in some herbs, subduing Yang, Long Wu Mu Li, subduing Yang, and also astringent sub-sweating. For Long Wu Mu Li, it's a highly herb. It's a highly herb. So, and it's not like the herbs coming from the plant, it's the shell. So we need cooking first. So usually about 20 to 30 minutes, and then adding other blood herbs. And if patients severe kind of sleep problems, and even lot of dreams, we add Suan Zhao Ren, and Ye Jiao Teng. So these two herbs can calm in Shen and help sleep. We know especially we have a formula we call Suan Zhao Ren Tang that treat patients with indigency, difficulty of sleep, and lack of dream in the sleep. So that's basically the idea coming from Suan Zhao Ren Tang. So that's for this part. Then the pattern we talking about Yang deficiency. So Yang deficiency, mainly we think about kidney and also sleep. So local symptoms still the same, the local symptoms still the same, with a vision decrease or even blindness. Inside the eyes, still hard to see, still need to go to specialist. Other symptoms. So young, because see the face, pale color. And especially cold body, cold lips. And young, because into the key part, patient less cute, especially in the leg. And young decrease, including the tea decrease part, short breath, fatigue, and especially spring tea decrease, is poor appetite and losing food. And the kidney young decrease basically is cold, and also could be talking about diarrhea, morning diarrhea. And the pale tongue, and the deeper weaker pulse, skin pulse belong to weaker pulse. So that's the pattern in yang deficiency. And we need 25 kidney and three yang and the warming. So Yang 25 formula, we use Fu Zi Li Zong Tang. Fu Zi is Yang 25 kind of herb. Li Zong, regular medium. So basically, this formula is Yang 25 formula, 25 medium, warming medium. If we specially 25, maybe we better go to Jingui Shenji. That's still in our TCM list. So that's specially Qingyang. 富得在方面,金贵先记吧。富子理工,理中丸,理, regular, 中 means middle, 中 means middle, means middle 调。 So that's 门类, middle 调, 阳, 富得在。 But we can modify these two formulas together to see which, like, which organ is most severe kind of 阳 disease. So, 父子理中丸, certainly 父子inside. And 白竹甘姜党参炙甘草. So, that's originally in the 父子理中丸. And then they modified from there. They adding more herbs to tonify yang. 肉桂 is a warming herb, pretty hard herb. And 补骨脂, that's go to kidney, go to kidney yang tonify. And 黄芪, qi tonify. So that's modified 父子理中丸. Basically, they originally coming from 四君子汤, but they remove 茯苓 plus 干姜 and plus 附子, so that's 附子理中丸, but originally coming from 四君子汤, just plus two warming herbs in there, mainly for 阳通理白 and middle 阳通理白. And certainly still have tea tonify found. So we modified from there, so some ISIS deficiency that's still talking about kidney, we adding some 熟地黄 there, and also some shengdi huang there. And the dangui that mainly go to blood 25. Shandu originally in Liwei Di Huang Wan. So in here, basically, like we put the Fuzi Li Zhong Wan and the Shenqi Wan together. So that go to both middle jiao and the lower jiao, 45, liver and the kidney and the spleen 45. So next one, the next pattern, we talk here about liver qi stagnation pattern. So locally, pretty similar symptoms. Yeah. Vision decrease. Yeah, vision decrease. And the inside eyes is still hard to see directly. But other symptoms, dizziness and the distending kind of feeling in the eyes. Descending kind of pain, that's the urine we talked about, descending kind of pain. And also irritability, some pressure or feelings in the chest and hypochondria. That's mainly coming from liver qi stagnation. And the bitter taste, that's basically coming from liver qi stagnation, changing to some heat, and the heat raising up, and dries out. So, if they have some heat generated, the tongue will be let be right tongue, especially on the side of the tongue, but the tongue coating could be kept the same if only liver qi stagnation. I think you're changing tail to white tongue coating. Maybe more make sense. And maybe let be yellow coating there. The pulse, generally we say liver qi stagnation should be very pulse. If liver qi stagnation only, should be very pulse. And liver qi stagnation changing to some heat, maybe have some rapid pulse. If we talking about the serrated pulse here, that must be some underlying deficiency in there coming from the liver. That's not only liver qi stagnation. So the formula we use, Dan Zhi Xiao Yao Sai, still the same formula we use for liver qi stagnation. Like you say, I like to use Tai Hu Su Gan Sai. Yes, still liver qi stagnation kind of formula. Yeah. So, Dan Zhi Xiao Yao Sai is more clear some heat in there. It's Xiao Sai plus Mu Dan Pi and Zhi Zi. So, Shan Zhi Zi, Liu Zhi Zi. And then plus Xiao Sai. So, still, Tai Hu Mo go to Susi liver qi. And the Fulin will go to middle jiao and Baidu together, helping for qi moving. Dangui, liver blood purified, Bai Shao blood purified, Dan Cao, qi purified. And the Pe He is adding specially for the eyes. And the Sheng Jiang, original in the formula. So that's basically we talking about the liver qi stagnation and changing some heat here. We put the Dan Pi and Zhi Zi. If only liver qi stagnation, not big heat in there, we can only use Xiao Sai plus some herbs go to the eyes. And we modified from there. People feel severe kind of feelings in the chest and the hypochondria. That means more severe kind of qi stagnation. severe kind of tea stagnation, we put more tea moving herbs. So, 栀子 tea moving, and 锻炼子 tea moving, especially moving liver tea, 天赋 especially moving liver tea, and 玉滴 especially go to liver also. So, four herbs together try to strongly move tea. And if tea stagnation causes some signs for blood stasis, usually like some painful situation, then we can add some blood moving herbs. So we put Tao Hong Chi Wu Tang. That's the formula moving blood and tonify blood. That's the basic formula for moving blood, relieve blood stasis. Yeah. So, Tao Hong Su Tang in our TCM list also. Yeah, so, that's you need to remember. So, basically, it's Su Wu Tang plus Tao Ren and Hong Hua. That's Tao Hong Su Tang. So, that's the formula for this one. Then the pattern we talked about, especially tea stagnation and then cause the blood stasis. So usually it gradually development. Maybe start from liver tea stagnation and gradually development to blood stasis. So local symptoms still duration, and losing some light, and inside eyes we still not to see directly, but these kind of problems may be coming from the trauma. So that's generally say. The cow, sometimes you can see the pupil cow. We talk about the deep tail cow. I think you can directly change it here for pupil cow. It's pretty confused words here. And some, that's the words we talk about, especially some dark red kind of stuff in the cow. Look like a strawberry kind of cow. But let it be more dark. And the pulse, we're talking about unsmooth pulse or choppy pulse. So that's blood stasis kind of pulse. So this kind of pattern, certainly, we need moving blood and remove blood stasis. And helping more blood go to the eyes, benefit eyes. So the formula we use, 血府毒鱼汤. 血府毒鱼汤 coming from 桃红四物汤. So we can see we still have ingredients here. 桃仁红花 and 赤芍 and 川芎 and 生地黄当归 then plus more tea moving herb plus more tea moving herb. So compare with the 桃红四物汤 血府毒鱼汤 is tea moving plus blood moving. So 栀壳 is more for tea moving, 柴胡 is more for tea moving. 桔梗 we talk about 桔梗 before. 桔梗 basically moving tea upward. So that's sometimes we especially use it for the lung, open the lungs. But generally say they moving tea upward. And the 栀壳 moving tea downward. So basically they helping tea moving like a circle. And the 流溪 So clear some heat and breathe some heat, go downwards and also benefit the liver and the skin. And the gan tao ha mai. And also tea toilet. So that's the formula. That's the formula. And then we can modify the from there. Yeah. So qi deficiency is more qi deficiency. We add huang qi, qi tonify herb. And also dang shen, qi tonify herb. And bai zhu, qi tonify herb. Kind of part of the si jin zhu tang, part of the si jin zhu tang, plus huang qi. And the chen pi add in there. If we only like put some tonify herb there, it will be more sticky. So that's why we adding some tea moving herbs there. Help everything moving. So that's this part and we're talking about blood stasis. And the next part we're talking about phlegm and wind. Phlegm and wind. So these parts, so basically the hypervision decrease still suddenly. Thus we're talking about the wind problems. Yeah, wind problems. It happens suddenly. And then block you like internally. So other symptoms we talk about the dizziness, headache, vertigo, is more wind symptoms. And the chest, some feelings and the pressure there. So that's some blocking inside. And the part of the face, yeah, paralysis. And part of body paralysis. And also, we can see some greasy tongue, yeah. Greasy tongue coating, greasy and yellow kind of tongue coating. And the pulse, usually is a rapid pulse. So these kind of conditions usually happens after we drop. Like people have this drug and then suddenly have like vision, eye vision decreased. So it affected the vision and the blood vessels, like it's less blood go to the local line and nervous shrinking in it. And these problems turn caused by like underlying body deficiencies for some time, that's the threaded cause coming from. So that's we talking about the treatment principle, removing wind and phlegm, and then benefit eyes, open the channels, benefit eyes. So the formula we use, we're talking about the Zheng Long Tang. We're talking about the Zheng Long Tang. So basically, is this formula, we have tonify herb, we have wind relief herb, and phlegm relief herb. So Bai Fuzi is the wind herb. Yeah. Bai Fuzi is totally different with Fuzi. Yeah. Bai means white. We have formula we call Fuzi. We think about that something relationship in there, but it's totally different. Bai Fuzi working for the internal wind. And then we have Dan Nanxing that's still working for the internal wind. Bai Jiang Cai. This means Jiang Cai. I just miss white. It's a pass here. I try to match in the herb name with the herb we have learned before. Otherwise, it's pretty confusing. Yeah, I know herb study is very difficult for you. It's not like acupuncture points, number, easily remember. It's totally different languages. So that's three herbs working for the internal wind. And fang feng is a good herb working both internally wind and externally wind. So like in the Yu Ping Feng San, we have Bai Zhu Huang Qi Fang Feng. That's prevent external wind. But it is truly Fang Feng working for internal wind also. And some other herbs, we're working for the phlegm. So that's basically, so Mu Gua over the channel. Yeah, Mu Gua is the over the channel. So people have paralyzed, we need over the channel. And Su Jie still over the channel. So that's the formula. And then we can modify it from there. It's more dizziness, and we think about that situation, that dizziness coming from the liver. We add Jue Mingzi, since by the fate I, Jue Mingzi is stopping the internal wind, and Xia Hu Cao clear heat from the liver. And if patient, like we still looking internally, internal of the eyes, some severe blocking there, like blood stasis in there, and some blocking in there. So we add Dang Shen and Cui Xiong in there, tonify blood and Dai Shen, Dai Shen and Cui Xiong, tonify blood and moving blood, and Yu Jin. Still working for the liver and open the channel. So we're still talking about the most severe kind of wind. We add the golden and the devil, subduing wind, and the Quejie. These two herbs, Dilong and the Quejie, is the box. Fox herbs is working even stronger compared with plant herbs. So that's for this formula. So that's